Did you know that you now need 10,000 public lifetime views to have your YouTube channel monetized? In this video, you'll learn the steps how to set up your channel for monetization with AdSense and a fast way to get 10,000 views. Hello, my name is Herman Drost from drostdesigns.com. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and subscribers on autopilot, hit the subscribe button or hit the bell notification icon. So what does monetization with AdSense mean? If your channel has YouTube partner status and has monetization enabled, YouTube will display ad banners on your videos. You'll earn money when somebody clicks the ad banner on your videos. You'll also earn money from YouTube Red subscribers that watch your content, even though they won't be served any banners. The more views you accumulate on your videos, the more money you'll earn. What are the eligibility requirements? You must be 18 years old, 10,000 public lifetime channel views, YouTube partner status. Your channel activity must align with YouTube's program policies, community guidelines, and YouTube's terms of service. I'll place links to these three articles in the description below this video so you can read through them. Here are the steps to monetize your YouTube videos with AdSense. Number one, become a YouTube partner. Once your channel reaches 10,000 public lifetime views, it will be reviewed to join the partner program. Here's how to check.
Sign into YouTube account, click Create a Studio, click Channel, click Status and Features. As you can see, my channel is already partner verified. Under monetization, you'll see eligible if you have YouTube partner status.
Number two, sign up for AdSense. Create a new AdSense account or connect an existing one to your channel. You'll need an AdSense account to begin earning money from your videos and get paid. Click the link in the description to learn how to set up an AdSense account. Number three, set monetization preferences. Select the type of ads that you want to appear on your videos. You can turn on monetization for all the videos or just select one video to be monetized. Once you set this up, you'll start earning money right away once your channel has been approved.
If I click on monetization, and it says account status monetization enabled. You can see the videos you're monetizing, make changes in your video manager. So if I go to video manager, all the videos that have a green icon means that they're monetized. The ones that don't have a green icon are not monetized. If you just want to monetize one video on your channel, just check the box next to your video, click the actions drop down, and click monetize. Then you just choose the ad formats. So you got overlay in video ads. These are transparent overlay ads that appear on the lower portion of your video. You got skippable video ads. These allow viewers to skip ads if they choose. And you got sponsored cards. These are shown in the interactivity drawer of your videos. And here I've got display ads are shown by default. Display ads banners run across all areas of the site except the homepage. They are available as a 300 by 250 ad that appears to the right of the feature video and above the video suggestions list. So I'm just gonna check overlay and video ads and skippable video ads. I chose pending edit. And now you see the green button next to the video, which means it's monetized. What if you wanna automatically monetize every new video you upload? Go to your default uploads by selecting channel, upload defaults, check monetize with ads, click save.
Number four, get reviewed. After your channel has reached 10,000 views, YouTube will review your application. YouTube will let you know once the process has been completed. This may take a few weeks. You can always check the status of your application by going to Create a Studio, Channel, Monetization. If you don't already have enough views, then continue growing your audience by creating original content. What if you don't have 10,000 lifetime channel views? Set up a video ads campaign using AdWords for video. You'll be able to get views for as little as 1 cent per view. This means you only need to invest $100. Click the card icon to learn how to set up an in-stream video ads campaign. How much money can you earn from AdSense ads? Not much if you're just starting out with your YouTube channel. It's not worth monetizing your videos if they only get a few views or if you don't have many videos on your channel. Usually, you only earn a few cents per 1,000 views, depending on your niche. How do you get paid? Google sends you a check once you've earned $100. Alternatively, you can have your earnings directly deposited into your bank account. How do you increase your AdSense revenue? Regularly upload new videos that your viewers want to watch. Make sure each video that you upload has been monetized. After publishing your video, share it on social media sites, embed it on your blog, engage discussions on forums and Facebook groups. Here are three important things to keep in mind. Number one, not all videos will be eligible for monetization. YouTube reserves the right to determine which videos they allow for monetization. Number two, not all videos on your channel need to be monetized. You can just select one video to be monetized with ad banners and leave the rest unchecked. Number three, you must have monetization enabled on your channel if you want to link an associated website in your cards or end screens. Let me ask you an important question. Is most revenue from your channel generated from AdSense ads or from other methods? Post your answer in the comments below. I'd love to read them, and I'm sure others would too. Click the card icon to download my YouTube channel evaluation worksheet. You'll receive a step-by-step checklist that will help you evaluate your own YouTube channel. You'll also get links to specific YouTube tutorials to show you how to make the necessary improvements. If you want to learn how to grow your audience on YouTube and generate views and subscribers on autopilot, click the subscribe button below and check out the related videos. I'll see you in the next video.